Star Azores, they are out of the gates for the premier event of the afternoon, the President of India Gold Cup. Level break at the gates by all the runners, snagged back to last is likewise with the Desert God wants the lead by about a neck in front of my opinion. Reunion comes in next, Secretive Force on the fence, another two lengths behind comes likewise. With the Desert God showing the way early by about a half to the bit of Reunion in hot pursuit, followed by my opinion holding the fence. Half a length on the outside, running one deep, Secretive Force, followed by trying to bridge the gap is likewise who sit just a length behind the field. And Desert God now stretching out well by half a length to the bit of Secretive Force now in second, but getting little keen. Followed by a length behind on the fence is my opinion, half a length behind Reunion, followed by likewise. As they strike towards the mile marker now, and it's Desert God dictating the terms by about a length and a quarter in front of Secretive Force, followed by my opinion on the fence, joined by Reunion, another length and a half behind comes likewise. As they turn through the backstretch now, and it's Desert God extending well by a length and a half to the good of Secretive Force in pursuit, followed by Reunion, another half a length behind. On the fence is my opinion, another length and a half behind comes likewise. And back to the leader as they cross the 6 furlong marker, and it's Desert God still the leader by enjoying the lead by about a length and a half in front of Secretive Force, another length behind. Now into third is Reunion, followed by my opinion on still on the fence, running one deep is likewise. And back to the leader, and it's Desert God who has climbed up well and still stretching out by about a length in front of two runners together. That's Reunion on the outside of Secretive Force, followed by two lengths behind comes likewise, overtaking my opinion, who sits nearly three lengths from the leader. And the leader is Desert God by about a length in front of Secretive Force, regaining the second position from Reunion, showing distress signal as they turn in, followed by likewise, and my opinion has fallen back to last as they enter the straight. And it's Desert God by about a length and a half to two clear of Secretive Force, hard at work, ridden hard. Another two to three lengths behind is my opinion, now regaining the third place, followed by likewise and Reunion. Inside the last 250, it looks to be a one-horse race with the Desert God stretching out by about five, six lengths in front of Secretive Force, followed by my opinion. But it's all a futile chase, and Desert God makes it a hat-trick, and the rest are in a futile chase. Secretive Force taking the runner-up berth, nearly eight lengths behind the much superior winner of the event. That's Desert God, followed by my opinion, Reunion. They followed then by likewise finishing last.
Mr. K. Bhupal Reddy, Stuart Hyderabad Race Club, will now present the President of India Gold Cup, won by Desert God, owned by Mrs. Radiant Bloodstock Private Limited and Colonel Swapan Badra. Trained by S. Padmanabhan. Ridden by A. Sandesh. Big round of applause for Sandesh as he makes it a quartet in the President of India Gold Cup. Four in a row for Sandesh. Breeder, Radiant Bloodstock Private Limited. The trophy received by S. Padmanabhan. Cash award for the grooms. I request Padmanabhan to receive on behalf of the grooms. Two grooms. Cash prize for two grooms is being received by Padmanabhan.